Good morning, children. Here myself, Purnima Dikshit ma'am, your science teacher, is in continuation with the chapter Skeletal System and Nervous System. As in my previous video, children, you have started with the kind of sense organs we have and you have learned about the skin, eye and nose. So moving further, we are going to talk about the next sense organ, that is tongue. As you know, children, the tongue helps us to taste things, and there are four kinds of taste that the tongue can sense, namely sweet, sour, salty and bitter. So you very well know, because of your tongue you are able to taste various types of food and you are able to know what type of taste you are having. Now next sense organ is the ears. So let us know, what does the ear do? The ears help us in hearing and maintaining the body balance. And children, a human ear has three main parts. The first one is the outer ear, the second one is the middle ear, and the third one is the inner ear. For you all to know better, children, first you have to see the structure shown in your textbook. Just have a closer look of the internal part of the ear shown in here. Children, as you have seen, here they have shown you the outer ear, and here they have shown you the middle ear, and here they have shown you the ear canal, and here they have shown you the eardrum, and at the last there are the inner ear. You can see, just have a closer look of the diagram properly, the structure of the ear. Now for you all to know better, I have got a model with me of the structure of the ear. With the help of this model, you will learn the internal structure of the ear. First, you have to see the outer ear, how it looks, as you are also able to see your own ear. How do they look? So this is known as the outer ear of the structure of the outer ear. Now children, moving on to the next, first you should know what are the function of the outer ear. Children, the part of the ear that we can see, it acts like a funnel and catches sound, and sound passes through the tunnel ending in the eardrum. So this is how the sound is entering through the outer ear. You can see. So now we are talking about the next part, that is the middle ear. Children, what does the middle ear do? It is made of three tiny bones located after the eardrum. They pass sound from the eardrum to the inner ear. So children, here I am trying to show you the outer ear first, then moving on to the middle ear. Before moving on to the middle ear, children, here is the eardrum. And children, after the eardrum, here is the middle ear, which is having three tiny bones. And the sound is entering through this canal here. You can see. Can you see, children? Now, lastly, I am going to tell you about the inner ear. Let us see what is the inner ear having. Children, this has nerves that carry the message to the brain and helps us know what we are hearing. So here you can see the internal part and the lastly the inner ear. So here the sound is entering through the outer ear, going to the ear canal, having a eardrum ear, then the middle ear, and lastly the inner ear. With the help of this model, I hope children you are able to understand the structure of the ear properly. So in the end of this video, I would like to say that you must take care of all the sense organs you have and take care of all these sense organs. So keep healthy, be neat and clean, and take care of all your sense organs. For now, thank you. Be safe, be happy.